Good morning, YouTube family. God has done it once again. He has given us another opportunity, another chance to get it right, to give him all the praise and all the glory. And I just want to let you guys know this morning, I want to feed your spirit, letting you guys know that you can make it. You can make it even though life gets hard, even though you have trials and tribulations, things may come. But I want to let you guys know that we serve a good God. We serve a good God, and that we can do all things through Jesus Christ who strengthens us daily. So when life gets hard, you just call on the name of Jesus. Sometimes you have to speak. You have to speak life over your situations, because you got to remember in the Bible it says life and death lies in the power of the tongue. So whatever you speak, it shall come. If you speak negative thoughts, negative things will happen. If you speak positive things will happen. But I want to let you guys know this morning that you can make it. You can make it. I'm just giving you guys some encouraging words today. I know that you may be going through trials, you may be going through life, but I just want to give you guys some encouraging words, letting you know that Jesus has your best interest at heart, and that no matter what you're going through in life, he will always be there. He will never leave you nor forsake you. So right before we end this video, with every eye closed and hearts clear, Heavenly Father, we come saying thank you. Thank you for another day. Thank you for giving us another opportunity to praise your name. Father God, I ask right now that you look down on us right now. Father God, touch the individual that are watching this video. Father God, I ask right now that you strengthen them when they're weak, that you order their steps, that you lead them, that you guide them, that you give them the strength to carry on. Father God, we give you all the praise and we give you all the glory, knowing that you sit high and you look low, Father God, that you are the Alpha and the Omega, Father God, the beginning and the ending. We love you and we thank you. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen and thank God. So this morning, you guys, know that you can make it. Know that life and death lies in the power of the tongue. So if you speak it, it shall come. So I'm speaking life over your situation right now, that you will be all right. Everything that comes out of your mouth, you have to bring it to life. And remember that it has to be positive. Positive thoughts give positive reactions. I love you guys. And remember to plant the seed and you shall receive your blessings from God. Until next time, be blessed.